Okay, Moya, what now?
One of my contacts, an electrician named Brandon Carey, didn't check in last night. He's pretty important, so you need to find him. He was last seen in the alley across the street from your location.
Your boy isn't here, Moya. Just a dead woman.
A woman? Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Hang on a second.
Reapers! No! Leave my husband alone! Where are you taking him? Brandon!
Whoa.
What just happened?
I had a vision. The Reapers kidnapped Brandon. This is his wife, Lene. I can see the echo of someone running away.
Follow it. We need to find out what happened.
Scoping out the roof. He's leaning against the wall down there, eating a fresh apple. Now you tell me, where the hell did he get that?
I don't know, Zeke, but if we want to be out of here, this is the way it's gotta be.
Come on, man, don't be stupid. They'll ride you as long as they can, but the second you're no longer useful, bam! You vanish. Perfect.
I think all that conspiracy stuff has rotted your brain.
Hey, don't kill the messenger, brother. I'm just telling him like it is. You watch your back.
We'll be right back.
dark.
That's because one of those maniacs blew up a whole substation. Man, brain feels like it's in a vice.
Your body must be reacting to the absence of electricity. You're gonna have to man up and find Carrie. If we don't restore the power, the Reapers will be unstoppable.
Track the echo to the sewers.
The Reapers must have needed Carrie's help in shutting down the underground linear transformer. Find the transformer and figure out a way to get it back online. If they killed the circuit, you'll have to reestablish it.
Got it. Track the echo to the sewers.
The Reapers must have needed Carrie's help in shutting down the underground linear transformer. Find the transformer and figure out a way to get it back online. If they killed the circuit, you'll have to reestablish it.
Got it.